This is a stupendously bad weapon to fight off all the bad guys with, because it's not what you think it is, but it's actually the world's coolest bottle opener.